Hello everyone, welcome to iQuanta. From today onwards, we'll be posting two LRDI sets daily on our CAD preparation iQuanta group on Facebook, and the video solution to those sets that will also be provided. So be active on the group. Let's try to solve today's set. The question is, a survey was conducted among 1050 members of a locality. They were asked about the newspaper they read among Hindu, TOI and IE. Some of the results of the survey have been tabulated as under. So we have been given a table in which we have men, number of men who are reading Hindu, TOI, IE, Hindu and TOI, then these two newspapers and then Hindu and IE. It is also known that the first clue is the number of women who read only Hindu and IE is equal to the number of women who read only Hindu and TOI. So by reading the initial data given and this first clue, we can simply say that this question is based upon Venn diagrams. And since there are three newspaper involved, it will be a three set Venn diagram question. Let us read the questions. What do we need to find out? What is the number of women who do not read any newspaper? Then second one is how many people read Hindu and TOI both? Then the third one is how many women read TOI and IE both? Last one is how many people read exactly one newspaper? So we have to calculate number of people who are reading the newspaper. Now the data we have been given, it is regarding men only. But we have to consider women as well, because in the questions we have been asked a number of women as well. So let's go to the next slide. We'll draw Venn diagrams and then try to find out whatever is needed. Now, first of all, we have been given the data about men. So we'll deal with Venn diagram for men. Let me draw a three set Venn diagram. So this will be the Venn diagram for men. Now we have total 1050 members. Let us start reading the clues. In this table, we have been given Hindu is read by 225. So let me assume that this is the set for Hindu, this is for TOI and this is for IE. So number of men reading Hindu is 225, so whole set of Hindu will have value 225. Then TOI is being read by 270 people, so 270 will be here, and IE is being read by 360, so 360 will be here. Now we have Hindu and TOI 120, but we cannot put it directly because Hindu and TOI, we have two regions. We know the value of this whole region, not the individual ones that lie inside it. This region and this region, we do not know the individual values. So we cannot put it now. Same for TOI and IE, Hindu and IE. We'll use them later. Let us go through all the clues first. So first clue says that the number of women who read only Hindu and IE is equal to the number of women who read only Hindu and TOI. So now we haven't drawn the Venn diagram for women. So we'll deal with this clue later. Second one is 20% of the people surveyed read all three newspapers. So 20% of all the people surveyed, the number was 1050. So it's 20%, that means 1 by 5. So 1050 by 5, it is 210. So in total, 210 people read both the newspapers. So that means the number of men who read all three newspapers and number of women who read all three newspapers, their sum will be 210. So we'll use this later because even women are involved. Moving ahead, the number of people who read exactly two newspapers is thrice the number of men who read all the three newspapers. Now, again in this clue, we are talking about people, that means women as well, but we do not have any data related to women so far. So we'll leave this. Next one is the number of women who read only Hindu is equal to the number of men who read only TOI and IE. So again, this is regarding women, leave it. The number of women surveyed is 150 less than the number of men surveyed. So this could be of use because it can tell us the number of men and women surveyed. So let us assume that women is 150 less. So let us assume X men are there. So women will be minus X minus 150. Total will be 1050. If we calculate the value of X, we'll be getting X equal to 600. So women will be X minus 150. That means 450 women will be there. And this will be the number of men. So in total, we have 600 men. So let me write 600. This will be the number of total men that we are dealing with. Then the last clue is an equal number of women read TOI and IE. 495 people read Hindu and 435 people do not read IE. 10% of men read none of the newspapers. So 10% of men, that means 10% of this 600, which is 60, they read no newspaper. So it will lie outside the set. 10% of 600 is 60. So we'll write 60 over here. 60 men read no newspaper. Now simultaneously we have to deal with women as well. So let me draw the Venn diagram of women over here. So this is the Venn diagram for women. We have total 450 women. Now we were given that 20% of the people surveyed read all three newspapers. So 20% of total people surveyed, it is 210. So let me assume that this is x, so this will be 210 minus x. Now for men, we were given that Hindu and TOI, it is 120. So Hindu and TOI, it is 120. So this will be 120 minus x. TOI and IE, it was 150. TOI and IE, 150. So this will be 150 minus x. Then Hindu and IE, it was 135. So this will be 135 minus x. Now we know that the total value of set of Hindu, it should be 225. So sum of this, this and this must be equal to 225. So if you assume this is y, and if you add all the regions in this set of Hindu and equate it to 225, so you'll be getting y equals to x minus 30. So I'll say this region is x minus 30 instead of y. Let me remove y. Similarly, if you do it for IE, the sum of all the regions in IE, it should be 360. So if I assume this region is Z, if you add all the regions, this one, this one, this one, and this Z, and equate it to 360, you'll be getting Z equals to X plus 75. Now let me remove this Z. Doing the same for TOI, sum of all the regions in TOI must be 270. So if you add all of them, you'll be getting this region equal to X. So I hope this is clear. Now we were given that total men are 600. So that means sum of all the regions in this Venn diagram as well as this 60, it should be equal to 600. So let me add all of them. X minus 30 plus 120 minus X plus X plus X plus 150 minus X plus 135 minus X plus 75 plus 60. It must be equal to how much? 600. Now if you solve this and find out the value of x, you will be getting x equal to 90. You can solve this. This is simple calculation. So in all the regions where we have x, I'll replace it by 90. So I'll be getting 90 over here, I'll be getting 60 over here, I'll be getting 90 here, then 30 here, then 60 here, 45 here, and 165 over here. Let me remove all these terms in x. So that's it. We are done with the Venn diagram for men. Let us focus towards women now. So in women, this region was 210 minus x, that means 210 minus 90, which gives us 120. So let me write 120 over here. Now let us try to fill the regions in Venn diagram for women. In the third clue, we were given that the number of women who read only Hindu is equal to the number of men who read only TOI and IE. Only TOI and IE, it is 60. So this is Hindu, this is TOI, this is IE. So women who read only Hindu will be equal to 60. So this will be 60. Then further, it was the number of women surveyed is 150 less than the number of women. So this is done. We won't be going into this clue now. Now we were given that an equal number of women read TOI and IE, but we do not know multiple regions which are in TOI and IE in the set of women. Now further, 495 people read Hindu. So that means men and women in total 495 people read Hindu. Men are 225 who are reading Hindu, so remaining will be women. So 495 minus 225 gives us 270, so Hindu women will be 270. After that, we have been given 435 people do not read IE. So how many will be reading IE? Total are 1050. From that, 435 do not read IE. This gives us 615. So 615 in total will be reading IE. Out of these 615, 360 are men. So remaining will be women. So 615 minus 360 gives us 225. So 255 will be women. So this will be 255. Then 10% of men read none of the newspapers. This is done. We won't be coming to this clue now. But we have this remaining, an equal number of women read TOI and IE. So let us try to do something with this. That means the value of set of TOI in women, it should be equal to set of IE in women. So for that, if I assume this region is A, then if this is B, then this should be B. If this is C, this should be C. Then in the first clue, we were given that the number of women who read only Hindu and IE. So only Hindu and IE, it is B, is equal to the number of women who read only Hindu and TOI. So Hindu and TOI, it is B. So yes, that is why we have put B in both these regions. So this clue is also done. We won't come back to it. Now, can we find out the value of B? Yes, we have total set of value of H equal to 270. So 60 plus B plus B plus 120 should be equal to 270. So B is equal to 45. You can calculate it. I'll directly write 45 over there. Then in the second clue, we were given that the number of people who read exactly two newspapers is thrice the number of men who read all three newspapers. So thrice the number of men who read all three newspapers. So 3 into 90. This should be equal to sum of all the regions of exactly 2. So we'll have 30 plus 45 plus 60, which gives us 135. Plus from women, we get 45 plus 45 plus A. That means 90 plus A. So this can help us to calculate the value of A. A will be equal to 270 minus 225, which gives us 45. So A will be 45. So this is 45 now. Now the only thing left is the value of C. So you can calculate that very easily. See, total value of set of IE, it is 255. So sum up all the regions and make it equal to 255. You'll again get C equal to 45. So let me put C equal to 45. As soon as you do this, you can calculate the total number of women reading TOI. It will be equal to 135 plus 120. That means 255. I hope everything is clear how we calculated the regions, the values of all the regions. So our Venn diagram is complete. Let us answer the questions. So the first question is, what is the number of women who do not read any newspaper? So we know total 450 women were there. If you add up all the values and assume that number of women who are not reading any newspaper, it is equal to X. So if you sum up all the regions plus X, make it equal to 450, you'll be getting 45, X equal to 45. So there are 45 men who are not reading any newspaper. So answer to the first one, it will be 45. Second one is, how many people read Hindu and TOI both? So we are talking about both men and women. So Hindu and TOI both, here it is 120 plus 45, that means 165. Here it is 30 plus 90, that means 120. Total we get 285. So 285 will be the answer. So the answer will be 285. Third one is, how many women read TOI and I both? So we are talking about women, TOI and I both. This is 120 plus 45, 165. So here it will be 165. Last one is, how many people read exactly one newspaper? We have to sum up values of all the regions of exactly one. So that will be 60 plus 90, 150 plus 165, 315, 315 plus 60, 375 plus 45, 420 plus 45, 465. 465 will be the answer. So I hope everything is clear. This question can be solved within 7 to 8 minutes if you are very quick. If there is any doubt, please ask again. Thank you.